Live in HD with Scott Hamilton, Melinda Zosh, Chief Meteorologist Katherine Thompson, and Nick Dugan with sports. You're watching WBBA News at 11.
Joining me right now is Virginia State Senator Ben Chafin. And Senator, you represent the 38th District of Virginia, so a wide range of area, right? The city of Radford, you also represent Tazewell County, which is in our immediate viewing area, Bland County. Tell us more about your district that you represent.
Well, the district is very diverse. I do represent a little bit of Montgomery County, Pulaski County, Bland County, Tazewell County, part of Smith County, Russell County, Buchanan County, Dickinson County, part of Wise County, about half of Wise in the city of Norton. So I've got quite a few localities there.
Okay, let's talk about Pulaski County for a minute, because big news, Governor Ralph Northam announced that more than 700 jobs will be added to the Volvo plant over about the next 6 years. So what does that mean for your district, that that many jobs will be added?
Well, that's an exciting project. You know, truck maker, they build the best trucks in the world, and for them to be looking at increasing production and hiring as many as 777 people over a number of years is a very exciting event. And we see a lot of promise, a lot of success tends to breed success, and as you see those growth plans that Volvo has, we think that'll trickle down all the way throughout Southwest Virginia.
Okay, and Governor Ralph Northam has also announced a special legislative session for Tuesday. So why did he announce that, and what are you expecting for next week?
Well, and I think the governor announced it, I think he's politicizing, quite honestly, politicizing the horrible acts of murder that occurred there in Virginia Beach, because when Governor Northam announced it, quite honestly, a lot of the families had not even had their services. They had only just begun the investigation, and it looks like a knee-jerk reaction, and it looks like a political stunt to try to affect the elections this November.
And let's switch gears a little bit. Dominion Energy has announced that it will have a storage facility in Tazewell County, which is also part of your district. It's in our immediate viewing area. So what does this mean for Tazewell County?
Oh, it's big. It's big plans for Tazewell County. We're very excited about it. We've been working on it for a number of years now. And the idea was birthed out of a meeting that I and two other legislators attended in Bath County and looked at their pump storage facility there. And that plan grew out of that meeting, and then a bill that I carried and that was also carried in the House by Delegate Kilgore. It means for Tazewell County, it means more than 2,000 jobs over the construction period, which is a number of years, and it also means a tax base that is a tremendous recurring tax base for the localities. And we reached an agreement with all the localities in the coal fields for revenue sharing, but Tazewell County will get the vast majority of the revenue out of that deal.
All right, and job creation, that is a big deal. You mentioned 2,000 jobs Tazewell County, and then in Pulaski County, 777 jobs over a number of years. And why do you think that's so important? Because there's so many people who need those jobs right now.
Well, we have unemployment rates that are worse than the averages in the state, that are worse than the state average. And We're looking to change that trend. I mean, we're really working hard to replace these lost jobs, and these big projects like we're announcing are the types of hits that are going to get us men on base and going to be able to win this game of economic development here in Southwest Virginia.
All right, Virginia State Senator Ben Chafin, thank you for joining us in the studio
today.
Thank
you. It was my pleasure.
All right, stay with us. We'll be right back.